store? Do we need anything?
We need the inside of an orange, the inside of a stick of butter, the inside of a carton of milk, and inside of a microwave oven.
Why won't it wash off?
Or there'll be consequences.
Oh, sorry.
You leave us no choice.
Accept our apology! Accept it! Forgive us! Look how sorry we are! Give us a hug! Okay.
Books pave the road to your future. Come on, son. Let's time travel.
Three times did the cheese move sideways to Switzerland by radio. But she never licked that parking permit.
Now, who wants to see balloon tricks?
No!
Look at the happiness they're bringing to those children. It's beautiful.
Also, they're balloons, you know. It's not that bad.
Oh, he's made me into a hat!
My gosh, Billy, you're right. Books can be as dangerous as video games. There's only one reasonable thing to do.
Become better parents and look after our children in a sensible way.
No.
Exciting adventures. I'm more handsome, richer, and more colorful than you guys, and yet, it's like I'm the supporting character of my own life!
Come on.
I'm not hugging you. We're both in towels.
Come on.
This time.
I'm just calling to say the kids won't be in this morning. They've got, fat heads.
Doesn't sound that bad. Send them in.
That was just the start of it. They've also got a cough, their skin is falling off, and they've got black lumps all over their arms.
That sounds like the bubonic plague.
Yes, that! I've given the vitamins, so they'll be in after lunch. Bye!
Wait, what? No!
Ah, the kids still have the plague!
That would be my behind, sir.
Oh. What's that, then?
That would be my nose, sir.
And that?
That's my ponytail.
I can't believe I touched a ponytail with my bare hands!
I think I've lost my appetite.
Thanks, Pop.
Oh. Isn't it a bit risky for a kid with only one finger?
I wouldn't make eye contact with him.
Why?
Or we dress me like Polly.
Our parents take me back with them. I join their family and they raise me as their daughter. 20 years later. Congratulations, Penny sister. You're gonna be a mother.
What?
Then I move to the suburbs with Pompadour, my rainbow frog husband, and raise a couple of windmills.
Of a fugitive handcuffed to a tattooed child.
You mean a 1257?
If you say so.
Stop! Release the hound.
Come on, we'll lose him in here. These tunnels go on.
Freeze! End of the line, dirtball!
Get back! You people are insane! If you come any closer, we'll jump!
What? We haven't discussed this!
You! It's you! Oh! You are a bold!
I'm North Pole!
Fine! Then I'll give the website a 5-star review and it will become unstoppable!
No!
I'm North Pole!
I can go back to treating other people's mail like garbage. Yay!
What one? Okay.
I have a problem!
Great! All better.
I've been
real kind of bad, Gumball.
Yeah, even though we just crawled through 20 feet of sewage water, that's not what's making me feel dirty.
Yeah, he's new and he only wanted to make friends. We should go back.
Okay, but no more smiling and nodding and agreeing to stuff we don't understand. That's the spirit.
Oh, hello. You must be Gumball and Darwin.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Hi. You must be Peter's parents.
Oh, he's mentioned us?
Probably.
We are so thrilled that Peter's finally found some friends that speak the same language.
We do?
And he's so excited that you said you're up for coming along tonight.
We did?
I mean, I'm not surprised. You guys are inseparable these days. What is it you call yourselves? Not the Three Musketeers, no. Something like the Three Amigos. Cheesecakes. What is it, sweetheart?
Pete's saying it all the time. The three...
The three... guys?
RBT, they are coming! We're getting mush!
This is General Sport. You have 10 seconds before Sausageer strike. That's 10 seconds.
No, wait, sir! There are bees still in their pod!
5 seconds.
Abort! Abort!
4.
I said abort!
3, 2, 1.
That was nowhere near as fun as I thought it would be.
I think I've lost my appetite.
That's a rather specific interpretation of what I just said.
But you're not saying that I won't.
Indeed. But I would say there is a 99.9% chance you will turn into a cyst-like pile of flesh with tongues where there shouldn't be tongues.
Oh, right. I understand.
Good. Finally.
So you're saying there's a 0.01% chance that I could get superpowers?
I realize she's not a true friend.
Look, for once I get to hang out with someone who gives me my own problems, rather than someone who makes me fix theirs.
Who's that? Sounds awful.
You! Please don't ruin this for me!
Follow her!
That'll be $5.
I'll pay for me and my friend. This is a shade of beige called Cosmic Latte. Male seahorses...
I meant that we should throw books. I said throw some facts because it was like an action movie quip.
Never mind, just throw books.
But we'll hit NIEs.
Just avoid the pink parts.
Ow!
This is worse than I thought. They're even feeling the same things.
Look much further after I've used my shrink gun.
What are you doing?
The boys robbed us of our invisible points and shrunk us with a space gun because we were gonna tell his parents! Help us!
I might not be a qualified psychiatrist, but I'll try anyway. You do realize that none of this is real, right?
You know what that means.
Yes, you can stop acting like a loon and walk normally down the road to Tobias's house.
No, it means we can imagine any weapon we want as well! Darwin, quick! Think of something awesome!
Huh? Aha!
What is it?
A stick!
You're gonna need to think of something much bigger!
Who was that?
A much bigger stick!
No. How did you get the flat cannon and the railgun?
The question is, how are you gonna survive them?
Grease a stinking leopard at the Hacky Sack Convention?
I was saying just now, there's too much of it. Am I right? Are we friendly close? Catch the catch?
You can stay forever.
Forever.
Always. Sorry, forever.
It's locked!
And the windows are locked, too.
Don't bother trying the windows. They're locked, too.
Ah, heck, Donald, turn your darn hearing aid back on.
Sorry.
You're going nowhere.
Gumball, remember, anything's a horn if you blow hard enough.
Of course!
No! The vacuum cleaner nozzle!
Oh, yeah.
Aha! You look surprised to see us. Did we not say one blow and we will show?
No. No, you didn't.
Oh, well, we meant to. How may we be of assistance? Leave it to us!
Come on!
What the...
Actually, could you push that button for us?
Morning! Oh, hi, Billy, Mrs. Parham. How's it going?
Ah! Mama, make it stop!
We know about Samantha.
Oh. Well, I guess you were bound to find out one day. How do you feel about it?
Oh, just great! How do you think Mom would feel about it?
Well, she's not around in the day. I've got to find some way of keeping myself entertained.
Entertained?
Is it so bad that I have some fun? I enjoy the time I spend with my girls.
Girls? Plural?
What difference does it make if it's more than one?
You maggot. How many?
Three at the moment, but, you know, the more the merrier.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Our dad has a secret double life. Darwin, smash another plate.
Hold on.
You're welcome.
That's not fair. Who knows how long we're gonna be stuck in here for? We need to apportion our resources equally.
Apportion resources equally? Sounds to me like highfalutin' city garble to keep all the food for yourselves. You should do what we simple country folk call good old-fashioned equitable distribution of commodities.
What?
Yeah, Annie's. You think you're so woke, but if you truly cared about the cause, you'd be giving that food to the endangered trees of the Amazon.
What?
Wake up, sheeple! It's the other people we should worry about coming through that door and stealing our food!
The door's locked, Joe. That's the main part of our problem.
Not according to my sources.
And where are you getting your information from?
www.neckbeardfrogalternativetruth.ru. I'm too clever to let myself get manipulated by the lamestream media. Which brings me to my next problem.
How you'll never find love and end up marrying an anime pillow?
No, that's number three.
Your second trial will be the besmirching of the rival! You must mock our enemy, Richwood Hyde, by roasting them!
No problem, Grand Llama! I'll follow your orders to the letter!
You should have been more specific, should have been more specific, should have been more specific!
What? I mean, roasting, like, make fun of him.
Should have been more specific!
Mission accomplished!
What is he done?
We're next, my mom's belly.
Do you want to get back to your old class?
No way! I love it here! Everyone looks up to me! I mean, mainly because of the height difference, but it's still a good feeling.
Huh? How can you enjoy it here?
It's a world of scheduled nap times, optional pants, and food you don't need to chew.
You just described a retirement home.
Exactly! I get to retire without ever having a job! I love this place.
Okay, I gotta level with you. If you don't come back, I'm fired.
As if I needed more reasons to stay here! What are you doing? It's weird.
I'm crying.
It looks like you're trying to lay an egg with your face. Please stop. Stop it! Okay, fine, I'll come back!
Thank you.
Please, I said I'd come back!
I'm not doing anything.
Oh, that's your normal face, isn't it?
Did you bring the money? $10 million! It's all in the sponge! Good. Freeze! This is the U.S. government! You're under arrest for pastime crimes! What? You double-crossed me, Professor? I am not the Professor! The beard was fake! It's like Budapest all over again! Can someone get that?
Well, Mr. Robertson, your resume is three sentences long and every letter is in a different color. Perhaps you might like to add something.
I've got excellent communication skills.
Clearly. Do you speak any of the languages?
Every
much.
Now I feel obliged to ask, how do you rate your communication skills?
You have chocolate sprinkles.
But of course, Mr. Watterson.
Wait, I know that voice.
No, you don't.
No, I don't.
Come and get it. Little bit further, little bit further, little bit further.
We better go get him.
Little bit further. Nearly there. I think that's far enough. So here is your ice cream, Mr. Watterson.
You butt out!
Did I not mention that my brother Hans has an ice cream truck? He let me borrow it, since he is in the hospital with appendicitis. Just to clarify, I am laughing because of my plan, not because my brother is in the hospital.
Get out of here.
No!
Not again.
What do you want?
Peaches?
No.
Hot dog?
No.
Yes. Turtle food. But you didn't want the hot dog.
Get away from my kids, you little.
Breaking news. Foreign killer turtles are swarming Elmore. Are they here to eat you or worse, take your job?
Yeah, man, your belly has more folds than an origami convention.
I'm starting to see why your family will not you be yourself.
I like touching things.
To be honest, I'm more annoyed with the others.
Turn it on!
This house is great! Normally I'm not allowed to shout, but I work in the library, you see?
Yeah, they don't judge here, which is great, because usually judges don't like me.
Finally, a place where I'm not pressured by society to be beautiful.
You don't look that different.
I haven't taken off my makeup yet. How about you?
I just came here because people don't like it when I'm naked.
You know that was only covering your back, right?
Yeah.
I may not have been a fighter when I started, but I am now. Thanks to your belief. You saw what I did to that wall. I got this.
Ready? Was he talking about that wall the inmates dug a hole through?
There was enough sugar in that bowl to turn their brains to jelly.
What's left to be discovered, Gumball?
You're forgetting the element of surprise.
Wait, what did you put in your beaker?
A dash of the unexpected, a drop of the unforeseen, and a pinch of the unpredictable.
Gumball! I take back everything I said! You're a genius!
Thank you, giant melted poodle meatball thing. You're right, my disgusting friend. This warrants a celebratory boogie.
Come on, you stupid...
It won't start unless it's in park.
Hmm?
It won't start unless it's in park.
Oh, thanks.
I'm not a monster! I just look like one!
You see, Darwin, it is is important to choose the right tools for the job.
Why not a chainsaw?
Slow down there. We don't want to make a mess. What we need is a clean cut to the stem. Make sure you don't waste the flower heads and add them to the compost heap.
Very good point, Gumball. In time, their rotten remains will be eaten and excreted by worms. The resulting matter can be used to feed other plants.
The police! I need to call the police! No network! Come on, come on! They're coming.
Leslie, where are you?
Patrick, Judith, good evening.
I brought dessert.
According to the law in New Jersey, it is illegal to slurp your soup.
In North Carolina, it is illegal to sing off key.
Drop your weapon!
Or I'll have to use mine.
Do you have a license for that goatee? In Massachusetts, goatees are illegal without a license.
Mother, I'm pursued!
Lollipops are also banned.
Bobbert, stop it!
Obstruction of justice.
Yeah!
Bobbert destroyed public property. Engaging penalty. Bobbert committed aggravated assault on Bobbert. Engaging penalty.
Stop. Just don't uphold the law.
Command integrated.
Hey!
You'll never catch me.
So there's some space scientists outside. Big deal! We just wait until our brains tune it out. So there's a meteorite in the living room. Big deal! We just wait until our brains tune it out. So there's a bit of a virus going around. Big deal! We just wait until our brains tune it out. So people have six legs now. Big deal! We just wait until our brains tune it out.
It may seem this is the end for our kind, but your blood may contain the key.
The princess is ready for her wedding.
How does it feel to be married to a wife from another planet?
See, it simply went away. Who the who is that?
Ito Makibaki! Ito Makibaki! Ito! Ton ton ton!
Once elected, I will purge the school of its worst problem, namely sadness.
That doesn't sound so bad.
By forcibly sending sad people to happy camps. We will select those people who need a smile on their face, and we will fix them. Inside our facility, they will be exposed to only joyful thoughts. We will monitor their progress with round-the-clock CCTV, and they will partake in happy, healthy activities. We will continue the process until every person in Elmore Junior High bears a warm smile on their face. Anyone who strays from the path of true happiness will be corrected. My vision is for there to be a happy camp in every town, state, and country across the world.
You hoodlums!
What for?
Jaywalking.
Oh, give us a break, man. We just wanted an ice cream.
I don't care. You're getting a ticket.
Man, really?
I'm sorry, but that's law, kid. Crime is a slippery slope. If I turn a blind eye on the smallest misdemeanor, before you know it, the whole society falls apart.
Oh, try not to worry too much. Just follow your heart and say what you want to say. I know you'll make the right decision.
Oh, thank you, Mrs. Fitzgerald.
Here, have a cookie. It'll help clear your mind.
Ah, thank you. What? What happened?
Oh, just a little accident in the kitchen.
Okay.
Good boy. Bye now.
Oh, no, no, no. Whatever.
I don't know what that secret ingredient is, but the customers just love your burgers.
The secret ingredient is love.
Great job! The board wants you two as managers. There's only one problem. You need to halve our labor costs. Great job! The board wants you as senior members. There's only one problem. You need to double production. Great job! The board wants you as our new CEOs. There's only one problem. You still have hearts. And in other news, business moguls Gumball and Darwin Watterson have sold their Joyful Burger shares for a whopping $4.6 billion. Our reporter has an exclusive interview from their lavish new mansion.
That's the sound of law enforcement! That's the sound of law enforcement!
Oh man, I take it all back. Cops are cool!
Yeah, that was really fun.
What? What do you mean, was? We're just getting started! Did you see that?
Dude, look at your car! What are we gonna do?
Oh, that's not a problem. For a cop! Stop! I commandeer this vehicle! And that, sir, is exactly why you need to wear a seatbelt. Come on, guys. Get in the car!
This doesn't feel right.
In the name of the law, get in the car!
Help, police!
False alarm.
Right, let him make the first move. Then, as soon as he opens his arms, blanket! Boom!
Cold-blooded.
No dancing.
Just don't give in. Don't give in to it.
Just keep going. Just keep going. What? No! Arms! Get down!
No! His arms! They're triggering mine!
Sorry, anonymous blue stranger. It was you or me.
He left me hanging so I would get mad at him and would be forced to man up and end our friendship. What kind of a monster would do that? Well, apart from me.
Activate sniper mode.
Dude, what are you doing?
Bring people together. In my money-free world, you won't need a car to go to work. Because you won't need to work to pay for material things. You won't need to wear a suit to pretend you're someone you're not. Because everyone will be free to be one with nature. We won't eat meat, we'll never fight, we'll be incapable of hurting anything ever again. It will be paradise.
Hoyer, I obviously hope that we can remain on friendly terms, but I'm afraid I found a better position as a billionaire player, so I hand you my resignation. There you go. And here's a token of my gratitude for all these years of service. Oh, one last thing. Does it come gold-plated? Just put it on my credit card. I gotta go.
Aren't you worried about maxing it out?
I'll cash the check in later! Jackie, meet Giselle. Giselle, this is my first wife, Jackie. Jackie, I'm afraid I will no longer be requiring your services as a life partner. You should leave now. I'm destroying this house to replace it with a 70-foot-tall statue of myself.
The dynamite is in place, sir.
Stop! Mr. Wilson, you need to...
Wait, son. I think it is time for your father to speak for himself. Harold, you and I have never been friends, but there's something you need to know.
Oh, wait. First, you have to see that. Sorry we couldn't fit all of you in there. There wasn't enough space on the canvas.
Harold, I need to talk to you in private.
What? I see. Sorry, Richard. I apologize for thinking you were a buffoon all these years. You've taught me something very important today, and I'll make sure not to make the same mistake again. Thank you.
Goodbye, Harold. See, kids? That's how adults deal with their problems.
I'm impressed, Dad. But what did you say to him?
I told him if he stacks his dynamite closer together, he'll get a more intensive blast.
Touch your heart with my fist!
That's quite a vivid image. But understand, you don't have to be a bully anymore. The coach saw what we were all too blind to see. That you're really a sweet, kind, orange thing with a hat or a wig. Or some kind of a helmet and horns that we're proud to call our friend.
Maybe we'll get some pleasant neighbors this time.
Take that back! No neighbor could ever replace the miracle that is Gaylord Robinson! Take it back!
Okay, I'll take it back.
Do it properly! Take your words back!
Thank you.
But hold on, if you've only just found out he's leaving, how'd you make that shrine so quickly?
Oh, you've had that forever. Now, if you'll excuse us, we have some mourning to do.
Why? We had so much more to give! Oh, take me instead!
What's that about? Oh, now I understand. That I definitely don't speak sign language.
Oh, I've taken a vow of silence!
Well, you just broke it! You dishonored Mr. Robinson's memory!
What the what?
Piercings, YOLO, hashtag, MP3, tweets, selfies, skinny jeans, L-O.
I'm sorry, Principal Brown, but you look like such a jerk that even a granola-crunching pacifist like me had to do something about it.
Fair enough.
What are you doing, Principal Brown?
Well, I thought if I was cool and became your friend, you wouldn't tell anyone.
Okay. Well, it's a bit weird, but yeah, I guess we could be friends if it makes you feel better.
That is so refrigerated. You guys are riddled with disease. We should very much be suspended in an exterior environment.
Just as good as the real ones.
Let me make this clear for you. If you wear fake clothes, you're naked, which is bad. If you pay with fake money, you're a crook, which is bad. If you eat fake meat, you're a vegetarian, which I guess is not that bad, just a bit boring. I mean, it's good for the animals, I guess, but they always have a smug, superior attitude. And for some reason, the men are always topless and playing bongos in the park.
How you doing? Feeling comfortable? That's funny, because a lot of people on this planet aren't. In fact, there's a lot of people who have it really, really bad. How does that make you feel? Are you proud?
Are you still feeling good? What is wrong with you? Give them money! Give us money so we can give it to them! Do it now! Get off your couch and do it! Do it now!
But where is it?
There must be a clue somewhere.
How about that?
Yeah, that'll be it.
Wait, we can't go yet. We don't have enough XPs to fight the boss.
Then we'll do the thing that makes up most RPGs. Grind.
What's that?
Fighting menial enemies until we're stacked.
We still need more XPs, but there are no enemies left to fight.
Awesome! We're finally strong enough to take on the awesome store! Let's go!
Pet truck unicycle.
Well, it was locally sourced in its country of origin. Thanks, Larry. Hey, am I paying extra for this warm feeling inside?
Yes.
Come on, say something.
I like hair.
Here, have some.
Thank you.
Gumball, do something!
What was that?
This is the kingdom of bureaucracy. Everything happens in its own time.
We're here to get a marriage license!
Uh-huh. 1 minute.
Are you playing solitaire? I can hear you watching cat videos.
That's the sound of Omar Plus Messenger!
No, it's not. Hashtag job for life.
Then hashtag make, hashtag sure, hashtag you, hashtag stay alive to hashtag enjoy it!
That's not how hashtags work.
It's the line on the left. Get this stamped.
Gumball wins. Fatality.
And then I kiss the girl.
No?
Oh, come on, this place stinks. I mean, Darwin doesn't even have a role.
Sure I do. If I don't flick this switch, nobody will be able to see the play.
Dude, you know when people say I could do that job with my little finger? In your case, it's actually true.
But I only have one finger.
Gumball, if you want to be involved in the play, just audition properly like everyone else.
I'm a serious actor. I don't audition.
Fine. Just leave me your headshot and go.
Oh, you want a headshot? How's this for a headshot?
Ow.
More teeth. We need more teeth. Good.
If you want to make friends with a straitjacket, let's move on to making small talk. Demonstration. Oh, hi. Oh, I love your hair. What's your secret?
No pattern hair loss with a sprinkle of stress. So, who do you know here?
Oh, I'm Anais's brother.
Really? Me too. She's so weird looking, right?
Yeah, she's like a garden gnome who got her head transplanted from an Easter Island statue. We both like to have fun at the detriment of others.
We should totally be friends.
Molly?
What's wrong with her?
Molly.
Oh, you're okay.
We were so worried.
When we finally remembered you.
After a year.
What do you mean worried? I saw you yesterday.
Our dinosaur years like dog years. Like, you saw us yesterday, but it was actually a year ago.
It wasn't a year ago. Right? What happened to me?
Well, the world thought you were, you know, how can I say this?
It's because you're boring.
I'm not boring. I do loads of cool stuff. I collect pencils. I got red ones, I got blue ones, I got yellow ones, I got...
What were we doing?
We were getting out of here. Okay, Molly, we just have to get back through that big hole and we're home.
You mean that hole over there? The one that's shrinking and almost closed?
Yes, exactly. The one that's... Oh my gosh, it's closing! Quick! The world doesn't want you to escape! What are you guys doing?
Well, I don't know. I thought using these would be a good idea.
Dude, everything here is a bad idea. Do I have to spell it out for you?
Hey, are you writing an email?
Oh, no. We gotta get out of here! We're in the world of disco!
But I like disco.
I don't know why they got rid of these. They're pretty cool.
Oh, right.
You in line?
No. Actually, I think I've been out of line my whole life. I can't do this.
He's having a moment of humanity.
Quick, let's take advantage of his weakness!
Stamp these!
Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Watterson.
Woo! I got eaten anyway, and that's why we can't come to your party. Okay, bye!
Hold on a second. You can't come because you lost the invite that was burnt into your retinas?
Yes.
We'll just have another one.
At the party, I guess.
Rob, of course, Vanna. I'm sorry. Hey, listen, we're in a massive hurry, but we should totally hang out soon. I'll call you, bro.
You don't have my number. You don't remember me at all, do you? And this is just some hollow promise.
Dude, it's not that. We've just been distracted because, the funniest thing happened. See that hole?
Darwin! I can't believe you just did that!
Did what?
I don't remember.
You're doing the face, aren't you?
Why are you late?
Well, funny story. We are helping a guy out of a manhole, and we...
No need to lie. It's obvious you guys don't want to watch the movie with me.
Oh, no, that's not true. I can't wait to watch.
Some princess trying to tame a stupid pony just to impress some foppish prince from Luxembourg! Aren't you supposed to take care of kids who are ill?
Have a nice day!
But we still don't know what he's allergic to.
Have a nice day!
I feel feel like you're trying to tell us something.
Have a nice...
I'll never know what she was gonna say now.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna need to find an alternative to traditional medicine.
Did I hear someone talk about alternative medicine? Alternative medicines are often ridiculed for being a bunch of magic baloney practiced by a gang of almost criminal bozos. But look at me. You can tell right away it is no laughing matter.
Yeah, it's definitely a bit sad.
So, the plan is to clean your energy by absorbing the toxins with the power of this unbreakable crystal. The power of these two unbreakable crystals.
How does that work?
I don't know. The magazine this came with went bankrupt after two editions. I'll just, do this. How does that feel?
Good! I think I got...
Don't worry, I've got a diploma in the ancient art of acupuncture.
Really?
Yeah, I bought it on the internet. It came with a scuba diving license and a dog breeding permit.
Ow! Oh, I'm not there! Oh.
Well, on a pain scale of 1 to 10, this looks like it would score at least, somebody please finish me off. Every second of my tragic existence is pure agony.
Don't worry, acupuncture is completely painless.
You're right, I can't feel pain or anything from the neck down.
Yeah, I couldn't remember the exact energy points I needed to strike, so better safe than sorry. But hey, at least it worked. You haven't sneezed for a whole...
Let's go! Approach.
My dad is a dork. He looks like a leg of ham in a pink leotard and smells like the underside of a watch strap.
Ah, I know. Not such a cute little bunny after all.
It's okay, Mr. Death. We're here for you.
This is a great idea. Then we can make it look like she's saying bad things about Mr. Dad when she didn't. Oh, wait, is this thing still up?
Today there'll be a high of 80. Expecting showers in the morning and in the afternoon.
Awesome 3D.
Hi, kids. How was your first day back?
Yasan, pucker up, will you? And be careful with the paint job. It costs more than you make it a year. Let me fix that. There you go.
Okay, 420 Grove Street. Here we go. Pizza guy. What are you talking about? I sell pizzas. Why would I buy one? Well, someone's gotta pay for this. I'm not paying for something I didn't order. What am I supposed to do with this now? Give it to me, I'll show you. Yeah. I think all these jobs are messing with my head.
Breaker, breaker, this is Big Nader calling for backup. I got a 1017 on my tail. Little help, please.
Rush hour! I don't have time for this!
Thanks, good buddy. See you on the flip-flop. Pedal to the metal.
I can't! Prepare to jump into hyperspeed!
The Watersons. It's about time you showed up. I assume you have my money.
Better than that, Larry. We got the DVD.
I hope you don't mind if I make sure it's real. Last time it was a piece of cardboard.
Go for it.
this train!
Thank you so much for saving us from all the alligators on this train!
Are you kidding me? How on earth could you be in there? You handed me the briefcase yourself!
Yes, but from the inside.
Oh, wait! Your briefcase! Oh, boy! Thank you, sweetheart. Oh, I'm going back to the meeting. Meanwhile, you're going to stay here and touch nothing. Have I made myself clear?
I said nothing.
Oh, no! She dropped some important stuff, giving us the perfect excuse to look for her and check out the factory in the process.
But she told us to stay here.
Darwin, all it takes for bad things to happen is for good people to do nothing.
I don't think we count as good people.
Then all it takes for good things to happen is for bad people to do something.
Oh. No.
What?
I'm totally convinced.
Let's find out how they put these magic colors in the sky.
With unicorns and pixies, candy cane and apple pie.
I used to think that they were caused by how the light refracts.
But now I'm sure it's magical, so who are we gonna ask?
Hey!
Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Hello, friend. Now tell me, are you out or are you no?
Neither, kid. The lack of daylight stunted every bone.
And is this color made from lemonade and fairy dust?
It's gasoline and arsenic and latex, lead, and rust.
Hey! Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet.
I care loads. What about the, you know, the big thing? The big green thing?
The woods?
No, the other one. Bigger, the wet one.
The rainforest?
The rainforest! Yeah, the rainforest.
What about the rainforest?
Well, isn't it that there's too much of it? Or not enough?
Which one?
Too much? Aren't you supposed to be nice, build birdhouses, and play the bugle and junk?
Our scoutmaster left us, so we're an army without a leader. This is our territory now. You're either with us or against us.
We're with you!
What's our motto, then? I'll give you a clue. Starts with B.
Believe in men who wear short shorts in the woods?
Badges! Scouts love badges, right? You want badges?
When the leader left, we found his stash of badges. We have all the badges now.
Wait, aren't you supposed to earn them by actually learning the skills?
Like, technically, yeah.
So did you technically learn how to tie knots? Meh, shame they didn't earn their self-defense badges either.
Got the cash. I go to an ATM, but instead of taking money out, I put the money in.
Horses, Bucky-O! Have been eyeballing you cramming that there money box full of Benjamins for the last 3 days. It's a first-class ticket to the birdhouse for you, capoosh?
No! You moisturized us!
I don't know what's more upsetting, the fact I was going to eat you or the fact I can't!
It's not working. I'm not absorbing any of the knowledge.
Por qué no estudiamos cuando tuvimos tiempo?
Be still, you cur. Imbibe that parchment swiftly. Anon, we face our trial. Bye, my bye. Elizabethan poetry, fie and fie again. We've been chewing the wrong books.
She better not be around here. I hate this lousy neighborhood.
Penny, get back! You're gonna get hurt!
To help if you were losing.
I'm not losing! I'm just catching my breath. Step aside, woman!
That little punk again.
Penny!
I'm commandeering this vehicle!
patch on the left there?
Come on, this is taking ages. He's heading for the mall! Get out of the way!
He's getting away.
I've got this. Hey! Catch this up! To be frank, you've got no further to go! You must admit there is no escape.
Okay! I surrender!
Okay. Drop your mortgage in the bank!
Please, I have children!
Good to know. We'll come for them next.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's a pretty watch.
No, please. It belonged to my grandpa.
You want
to
try me? I'll drop your credit score so low you won't even be able to get a loan at the library, punk!
Well, at least I'm leaving with my dignity.
No, we'll have that too. Your pants. Put them in the bag.
I feel dirtier than a rat who joined law enforcement but actually had family connections to the mob and was turning police evidence over to the gangsters.
You mean like a rat who was a rat?
Yeah, I guess that's a better way of saying it.
Boys, I am very disappointed in you. You forgot to sell him a payday loan at 1,000% interest.
I would have gone for something more like...
Rabbitos! Ominous! Octopus! Rabbitos! Ominous! Ominous!
No! What about...
Cowboy burial ground and their car breaks down.
All right, that's it. No more spoilers.
Actually, there is a dinner scene, which very close she was in was the one that took me. The hour.
Really? That's never happened before.
All I have to do is put the money back. I put the money back.
Really?
I put the money back in our account. We purchased first-class one-way tickets to Martinique and spend the rest of our lives living in sunshine and total luxury.
OMG! OMG! U-F-2-H-L-P!
Dude, text-ling is for phones. We use real words when we talk with our mouths. I'm sorry, Darwin, but maybe it's for the best.
OMG, 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 OMG.
Dude, what do you want me to do? I'm a coward. I'm not gonna break school rules. All right.
Calling closed bracket.
What's that?
It's gonna take a lot to get noticed by these guys.
I know, they're pretty baller. Try and do a fly walk. What was that?
I don't know. I just got really wall conscious. You do it.
Okay. I'll try to wear my pants low for a better street effect. Is it working? I kind of feel like a toddler.
Keep your chin high like you're scared of nothing. Higher! Higher!
Oh, leave us alone. I'm not doing this.
If you win. If you lose, Lady Penny is mine.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, did you consider Penny's feelings in any of this?
In time, she will learn to love me.
No, I won't.
Let the joust commence. Yeah! A worthy foe. But how are you at hand-to-hand combat? A guard!
You're a complete nutcase, man! I don't want to fight you anymore!
Then victory is mine! And I shall take the hand of my lady.
Never! Ah! Oh, sorry. Oh, are you okay?
Hey!
What's the name of the secret burger?
I don't mean to be disrespectful, but there's no point disguising your voice if you're not wearing any masks.
Dad, is the deep fryer on?
You can do whatever you like. I'll never talk.
Oh, we know there's nothing we can do to you to make you talk. That's why we brought him.
No, not Fergie!
I'm gonna go for a drive.